And since the shootings have happened lately, a lot of anti-gun, I want to call them anti-gun idiots, gun control idiots, really, they have found my videos and have been commenting on it. And so for the last 3 or 4 days, I have been going back and forth and doing point, counterpoint, and basically putting facts. But the thing is, I've realized you cannot talk facts and points with idiots. It's impossible. They live in this fantasy world where they're they just live in a fantasy world.
Thank you.